the the presence of a chapel above the church indicates that there were cloistered people here, nuns or monks. And this was so that they could participate in the Mass and yet still be separated.
Wow, I was gonna leave.